My name, of course, is Martin A. Nash, and by the way, dear, I do cheat.
Watch the hands very carefully. Now, gamblers call that psychology. Magicians call it misdirection. I call it cheating.
Four cards cut at random from a shuffled deck. One, two, three. Would you care to make a small wager? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you to the show. My name, of course, is Martin A. Nash, and as you know, I do cheat. Not much. Only when I have to. And of course, in my business, I have to. And you know, there are many, many ways in which people shuffle a deck of cards. And it's interesting. Well, as an example, some people will take a deck and do that. They do nothing but cut it. Bridge players shuffle in their hands, something like that. And gamblers usually shuffle on the table, like that. And if I want to show off, I shuffle like that. Many, many ways in which we do shuffle cards. But lately, there's been a new shuffle in Canada. Have you heard about it here? You haven't? Oh, it's called the Pierre Elliott Trudeau Shuffle.
Yes. That looks like this. You do it, 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 you do it. And folks, nobody's doing it. Oh, I got a lot of liberals here. You'll like this one. It's the Joe Clark Shuffle. Now, he's not getting together with anybody. And last but not least, the Ed Broadbent Shuffle. Well, come on, folks. You didn't expect anything to happen, did you? It's the most popular shuffle used around the world.